Investigators are working to find the cause of a fire in Winchester. It broke out in an empty building on Elm Street around 3:30 this morning. The state fire marshal's office is working to determine if the fire was started on purpose. Winchester police are also assisting in that investigation.